Veronica Hermosa works for a global insurance company in a big city. Her income level is below poverty line. People call her Poor Veronica or Veronica Pobre. She loves walking through wild forests, enjoying fragrance of wild mushrooms and moss, running her hands through cold mountain streams. She's not poor. She's very, very rich.